Hey, we got this. This cave. We'll get through. We'll get through this cave. This isn't the way I'm supposed to go, is it? Of course, I'm already poisoned. And this probably isn't where I'm supposed to get out of my way. Okay. Let's use this antidote. Oh, that's right, but I can't go anywhere anyway because I got this wall on my way. Thank you. I'm gonna go back to Joel. Try this again. This time, gain Cola faithful. This time. Yeah, of course. Ah, that's not what I wanted to do. Is there a way to, like, not... blah. Oh, I didn't realize that you could charge up to level 2 without having the thing equipped. Problem solved. Yeah, sure. Is it? Thank you. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? I got in a hurry. I'm sorry, Game Cola Faithful. Oh, and I'm vaguely close to leveling up. Got this. I believe in myself. Okay, this time it will be done. I wasn't supposed to tell the girl about her Uncle Clark, was I? Ah. Oh. That looked like a boss area. Ah. Okay. I guess I could just fall back through, can't I? This is the boss battle. Ah. How he's stronger, or cheap, whatever. Am I? Ow. Ah, of course. Of course. Of course. End day. At least I know a bit better where I'm going. So that's actually not so bad. Actually, apparently, just too low level to hit this guy, I guess. So I guess I need to level up, but at least I'm close to leveling. So let's do that. Explore the castle a bit more while I'm here. Here. Ah, no, get out of here, bird. These guys have, like, the worst strategy ever. Like, yes, yeah, stand 5 feet away and attack me. Why? Stupid bird thing. No. No! Bird thing. I don't care. No. What is this? I think this just goes up to the fruit of power, right? Like, there's nothing there. Can I kill those? I don't remember. So. Ow, I hate these stupid flying creatures. Any of them in this game. The only place that I have to go is the boss guy. Yeah. These guys actually don't really give that much HP, I think, or EXP. I think they're actually literally the same ones from earlier in the game. What? What is your deal, bird? Get away from me. No. Bad Nintendo Game Design 101, ugh. No, bird. The thing is I don't think that killing it will actually make it any better. Let's see if I can even figure out, is it this one? Thank you. Of course. Up on fish things instead of stupid monsters that don't even give me that much experience and are incredibly annoying. Come on, little guy, we got this. See, these guys give like 5 times the XP. Like, look at this. I feel like I should actually gain 2 levels while I'm out here. Thank you. 8,000. I find it curious that he doesn't actually hit me while I'm there. Can I just keep doing this? This seems like pretty quick EXP. Ow. Only 10 more of those. Only 8 more. Is this exciting game Call of Faithful? Get out of here, ow! Was this the video that you guys signed up for? I hope it was. I mean, you're watching a video of a classic Nintendo game, so I would hope that you're not too, or weren't expecting too much excitement. Like, were you hoping to see me stab green tentacle monsters? I mean, I would pay to see that. I don't often use the stabby attack. I normally worry about getting hit by things, but these creatures seem rather static. Let's see if I can do this before the next 2 minutes. What do you guys think? Halfway there, right? Can I make it before this video is up? Stab you in the eye. I wonder if would a different sword kill them faster? Hey. I think that does kill them faster. Hey, get out of here. Ow. How angry would I be if I died now? How angry would you be if I died now? Oh man, and no, I don't quite have enough for that other shield. I'm trying to remember if that was the best shield or not. Get out of here. No, stop. Yeah, take that. I think I got this before the video's up. Only one more of those 1/8s that I talked about, or 1/10, yeah, 1/8, that one. Come on, what? I got this before the video ends. I can do this, no. Things. I'm almost there. I can do this, then I can go back to town. Oop, don't die. Do not die. Oh. Yes, that's correct. You level up, and then you go back to town. And then, we change the video, and we try that cave again. Take care. So, I will catch you in the next video.